A boat catches fire in Garland County in the middle of a lake. People who are out there got video of the fire on Lake Hamilton. Take a look at that. Two people actually on board when it started. They were able to get in the water and then swim to shore. The boat sank near shore. Environmental officers were out there, and they put a barrier around the boat to contain any oil, anything like that, that might be leaking off it until they were able to get the boat onto land.
It's under investigation. My fire marshal's here. He's going to speak with the occupants and try to determine what happened.
The fire chief says actually just a few weeks ago, there was a jet ski that caught fire and burned on the lake as well. Hot spring.